and a victory for UC Davis. The Aggies win in a very unusual way. A service error, she stepped on the line, and the way this match has gone, a disappointing finish, but UC Davis comes away with the victory. Sanaz Tavassol is standing by with tonight's star of the game, Kaylin Squyres.
I'm here with Kaylin. Kaylin, 22 kills tonight, maybe 23. You had so many, I lost count. Tell me a little bit about this game. You guys had a lot of rallying back and forth. What's going through your head in those long rallies? And then what's going through your head going into that last one, fine game five?
You know, those rallies are a sign of both a really good defensive team and a really good offensive team, both for us and for Northridge. And just the battle, there's so much grit in every single one of those plays. There's so much heart, and I love those rallies. That's what you live for in volleyball. When you get that kill, when you get that block after those rallies, it's the best feeling in the world. And so carrying that over into the fifth game was amazing because I knew we had all the energy on our side. I knew we had the belief, and we pulled it out. So it was a great win for us.
Thanks, girl. Good luck. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Sanaz. Kaylin Squyres may be playing herself into the conversation for Big West Player of the Year. Who knows? UC Davis pulls out the victory. They win it in game 5, 15-12. They'll take on Long Beach State tomorrow in what could be the toughest road trip of the season for them. For Katie Thompson, Sanaz Tavassol, and our entire crew, I'm Trent Schlom saying so long from the Matadome in Northridge, California, where UC Davis beats CSUN in 5. To watch this entire game on replay, as well as other games on our family of ESPN networks, you can log on to watchespn.com or download the Watch ESPN app. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. Good night, everybody.